Hey guys, welcome back to AJ's Classes for UGC Net. In this video, we're going to learn how to convert numbers from its decimal form to its binary form. The prefix bi means two. So when a number is in binary form, it means that it is made up of only two digits, that is zeros and ones. In order to convert a decimal number to a binary number, all you have to do is continually divide it by two and get a remainder of either zero or one till you can't divide it by two anymore. For example, the number 51 divided by 2 gives you 25 and a remainder of 1. 25 divided by 2 gives you 12 and a remainder of 1 again. 12 divided by 2 gives you 6 and a remainder 0. 6 divided by 2 gives you 3 and a remainder 0 again. And 3 divided by 2 gives you 1 and leaves you with a remainder 1. Now all you have to do is write the remainders from bottom up, including the last number 1. So the number 51 written in binary form is 110011. If you've understood this, try converting the number 127 to binary form and let me know your answer in the comment section. That's it, it took a minute to learn it. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel for more easy explanations.